art could let each other understand, help us to understand each other. It's art, it's a cinema.
Айлгой голтойгоо шиг байгаад айлсуур учраас шигэж.
Ээжд нь юу нэг хатад. Алхтаа ажил болдохгүй юм шиг байна. Хэдүүлээ нутаг буцуул яа дэ.
Та бид гурыг үлдээгээд яв.
For this film, I really asking good education for every kid, especially kids who are living in vulnerable situations, because I see education is the greatest solution for the poverty, which is the root problem of all every the problem and air pollution and unemployment and child abuse, alcoholism. I really see it's all. These are all really the kind of symptoms of this poverty. And why I am saying this is because I was really lucky to go into the very good school when I was teenager, and I grew up in the youth district, which you see in the film, and I really wanted to go out of that, and I was so afraid to stay forever in the poverty swamp. So I asked my mom to let me go to the best high school, and I went to that best high school, and I got a scholarship to study filmmaking in Japan, and then I come back to Mongolia, and I become a person who could afford everything by myself. And by my life, I felt the magic of the good education.
Нүүрс дууссан байгаа шүү.
Та хоёр үйлс хичээл дэвж дэрээ.
Андаа нэг ажил нэг хүү.
Ага хоёрд модон жоод чичилж явахгүй байгаа.
Чамаа Монголия, women are more educated. It could sound weird, but after Soviet reunion, Soviet fall, but most families let the girls educate because boys can find a way to eat. It's kind of this mindset of Mongolian. Then now we have this society that has many educated women with less uneducated men. And as a woman, I see all the pain of the woman is caused by uneducated men. And, you know, in my country, we need more men empowerment, what I see. That's why I don't want our brothers to give up on education anymore. Because, you know, it's always gender equality. I support gender equality. And we need boys' empowerment more. That's why I want more boys to be, you know, get encouragement. And I want more boys to fight for education in my own country.